Move on to direct pulp capping, or we call it as DPC. DPC is the short form. Now, by definition, it means that it is the placement of medicament or even non-medicament on the pulp that has been exposed in course of excavating last portion of deep caries. Here, one thing to notice is that the pulp exposure should be less than 1 mm and there should be light bleeding which can be controlled. The materials used are calcium hydroxide, MTA and biodentine. So let us understand it with a diagram. Suppose this is a tooth, right? And this is the pulp. Now we have caries here. Let's say this is the caries, right? Although the caries is deep, it has not involved the pulp yet. But when you are going to excavate it, in the process of excavation, suppose you are excavating this caries layer by layer. Now when you excavated it and you came to the last part, you saw that the pulp has been exposed, right? This pulp here has been exposed. Now what you do? You just place a medicament or a non-medicament here in direct contact with the pulp. This is why it is known as direct pulp capping. So just put a medicament in contact with the pulp and that will help in the healing of the pulp. Also, another important point is that this modality is contraindicated in primary teeth. Why contraindicated in primary teeth? Because in primary teeth, we all know that there is high vascularity, okay? So any infection that reaches the coronal pulp will suddenly spread to all the teeth because of high vascularity. That is why we don't risk doing it in primary teeth. So I hope you are getting this and able to differentiate between all the modalities. So this is how DPC is done. First, you remove the caries by the burr. In this case, the pulp has been exposed because the caries was very near to the pulp. Put on the medicament here on the exposed pulp, and this is what we call as the direct pulp capping.